that you're a beachcomber. Oh, I think I am so funny. That's how I got my nickname, Jolly Roger. Of course, that's not my real name. Nobody alive still knows my real name, except me, of course. Maybe you, if you stick around to get to know me for a little bit. Ah, what a day. It couldn't be nicer. It really is fun to take time to relax on the beach.
Beach, beach, we're on the beach, beach. Beach, beach, we're on the beach, beach.
Yes, all the creatures scurry out and about when the humans are gone. The beach just comes alive with characters, like my friend Sam here.
Oh, yeah.
Sam, Sam, Sammy is a clam, clam, rock, rock. Sam, Sam, Sammy is a clam, clam, rock, rock.
We have our resident crocodiles.
Cross, cross, watch out for the cross, cross, rock, rock. Cross, cross, watch out for the cross, cross, rock, rock.
The ever pesky parrots.
Parrots, noisy, noisy parrots.
Ahoy, lass, make ready.
Stand and fight, you skirming coward!
Who are you calling a coward?
You can run, but you can't hide!
But I am hiding, and you can't find me.
Alas, me ship!
You have a ship?
Aye, shiver me timbers. Bring the ship around. Ahoy, captain! Land ho! All right, mates, capture that rat and bring it back here to walk the plank.
Your mother was pirate combat boots.
There he is, lads! After it! Take no prisoners!
Wait, I thought we were supposed to take prisoners.
Oh, yeah. Get the prisoner!
But I can't swim!
We're on the beach, silly!
Oh, avast! Hurry up, mates! Get him together!
Get him
with him his treasure chest. which he buried in the sand. Edward Teach on this beach. That rhymes. That would make a good song.
Tell us about the treasure.
Treasure? Oh, what do I know about treasure? But ask me about Edward Teach.
Edward Teach?
Aye, Edward Teach. Always so much quieter when the humans leave.
You told me to be quiet, so I'm
the crabs take their job very seriously. Here we have King Crab.
Back away, back away.
Hermit Crab.
I'm not afraid to use these.
Snow Crab.
Back, you fiends!
Pinky Toe Crab.
Fiends? I thought they were mermaids.
Horseshoe Crab.
They're both.
And finally, Sand Crab.
Get lost, you mermaid fiends!
All right, you don't have to be so crabby.
Yeah.
everyone just see the pass right now? Fine, you win. It's true. It is a formidable time of adventure and excitement. The crew of the Queen Anne's Revenge is making merry.
Huzzah!
They are celebrating their good fortune, having just captured a ship full of cargo.
Well, lads, we did it. We captured that sloop, didn't we?
Yes! We sure did. They didn't have a chance. And I danced a jig.
Yes! We captured a cargo and released the
Queen. Yes! I scurred him off into the forest. Don't mess with Greybeard. Let's have a look at that plunder. Beauty.
Aye, lads. Let's have a look to see in our treasure chest.
Thank you.
just make up your mind. Oh, well, you know what? I'm telling the story and it's not up to you. Get on out of here. Right, Sam? You know, life's too short to worry about things like that.
Plan is to find the treasure!
Alright, I think I'm starting to get the picture.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess we better get back to the treasure. Seems like that's the only plan you've got for right now. Well, the story goes that the loot is hidden right here.
Yeah, and
it's buried in the sand somewhere. Some say it's marked with a giant X, and I don't know what to think for sure. All right, everybody start looking!
Okay, all over here!
Oh, that's a start. So what's the plan?
I was kind of thinking you might have a plan. You forgot, didn't you?
You must not care about me. You always have some excuse.
Pumpkin, it's just a misunderstanding. I would have dinner too if you just give me a chance.
Pretty bird, he always liked a treat. Pretty bird, always in love to sleep.
I always had to carry the heavy stuff.
Here, let me have it. Yes, they were a brave and heroic crew, all right.
Arrgh!
Lieutenant Mayor, and
she had a plan.
Let's go for a walk and talk about it.
What are you doing right now?
long as you protect yourself from the sun. And of course, you got to stay active, too.
Huh?
Well, like walking, you do walk, don't you?